Welcome back to another video.
Hi.
I have my wife. She's still sick. And what we're gonna be doing today, it's called the it's called Who's Most Likely To. So we're gonna be reading a few things off the internet, and if things like who's most likely to, then we're gonna be like Fernanda or me. So let's start off with who's most likely to forget an anniversary.
Me,
I'm not that great. Who's most likely to flirt with the server at a restaurant? I don't think it's me. Cause you just be looking at me like, and I'll be like,
I don't think it's me.
Yeah, I don't know, you don't. Okay, so who's most likely to embarrass the other person while drunk? Yeah, she's a bad drunk. So who's, let me see. Oh my god. Okay, some of these questions are for like adults.
So what are these?
Okay, so who's most likely to orgasm first? Don't lie.
Don't fucking lie. I put my tongue in there for 3 seconds and you're already done. Don't lie.
Anyways.
Don't admit it.
No.
Admit it, babe. You have to admit it.
I don't think I do.
Okay, but when my fingers go on
there. Okay, fine. Okay, so who's most likely to bring a sex toy in the bedroom?
Nancy.
I just think they're fun. And you could do weight loss more or less. Anyways, who's most likely to be caught watching porn?
Nancy.
I don't know what to say. I am. Who's most likely to get arrested?
Nancy.
Tengo la cara de ángel, pero no soy. Alright. Who's most likely to initiate sex?
Me. No. Mm-mm. Okay, sometimes. I think it goes both ways.
Yeah.
Yeah. No. Shut up, my mom watches this.
Alright, so who's most likely to fall asleep during a movie?
My grandpa, Nancy.
I'm a Sir Ma'am. Alright, so who's most likely to curse in front of a child?
Me. How old your kid is? Actually, I do.
Who's most likely to get a hideous tattoo?
Don't you fucking start.
Well, yeah, I guess we know that one. Oh, I know. There we go.
Wow, what tattoo do I have that's bad?
You would get it. Like, say if you're drunk, you would probably get a tattoo, wouldn't you?
Yeah.
Who's most likely to take a nap during the middle of the day? Oh, I meant to put you, but...
No, yeah, I'm not.
It's me.
We all know it's you. You sleep all the time.
Not all the time. Who's most likely to cry over...
If you know Nancy very well, comment down below and tell me that she does not sleep a lot.
I don't sleep
tell
a lot.
Tell me she don't sleep a lot.
16 hours is not a lot. Alright, so who's most likely to cry over a sad movie? Oh my god.
Me. Oh my god, dude. I cry for everything.
I'll be like, why are you crying? She's like, you're crying. I'm like... Oh my god. Okay, so who's most likely to sing along to a pop song on the radio? She knows all the songs. I don't even need to turn on the radio.
What you doing?
Who's most likely to quit their job on the impulse?
Nancy.
Don't even start.
She had like 18 jobs in 1 year, dude. Like, it was so bad when I first met her. She had like 18 fucking jobs, and I was like, girl, even my parents were like, that girl gotta stick to one job and one job only.
Who's most likely
fire me
to go skinny dipping with their friend? You know what skinny dipping is?
I've done that before.
You have?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, wait, like her.
When I had a better body.
Okay, I'll throw dirty. Who's most likely to get on top during sex?
Y'all know that's Nancy.
Yeah.
But the other day.
No, no. Okay,
okay.
Who's most likely to get jealous over something silly?
Nancy. Do they touch me? No, no, no. We go to a club and like a gay guy just like, oh my god, you have really big boobs. Like, it's typical for a lot of gay guys to do that. And she's like, Nancy shoved him. We went to West Hollywood one time. And I was like, oh, you have pretty boobs. Like, you know, everybody's drunk, so everybody's like,
but it's so
hot. He likes the other sex.
Not when they're like all touching and almost.
Nancy's jealous. Motorboat. Like, she's just getting jealous.
Anyway, next question. Okay, where was I? Oh my god. Who's most likely to do a porno?
Me? Yeah, I wouldn't do that shit.
I don't think I would.
Would I?
I don't know if I'm considering it, maybe. Nah, I don't know. Oh my god. Who's most likely to cheat? Why is that paper up? No, I wouldn't cheat. Why am I? No, I wouldn't cheat.
She would.
No, I wouldn't. Who's most likely to waste money on a pointless item at a gift shop?
Oh.
I want to. She'll be like, where did that money go? I'm like, I don't know. Who's most likely to eat a bag of chips when someone's sitting? That's really a question. Who's most likely to steal all the blankets?
Yeah. And I don't even use them.
Who's most likely to lose their keys? You lose everything. I do too. Actually, it goes both ways because I lost my social security while I was going to interview. I know, and then I didn't get the job because I lost my social security. You lost your wallet with money, but
I got it back.
She got it back with the money, so I was like, then you better reward them. So we lose everything. We really can't trust each other with, like, hey, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Who's? No, that was easy. Who's most likely to go skydiving?
Both of us. I want to do it.
I'm scared.
Pussy.
You would? Okay. Can I do a dare right now in front?
No.
No. I'm going to do a dare and I'll do it with you.
I'm not bungee jumping.
No, no, no. If we hit 1,000 subscribers this year, 2019, I'll go skydiving with her.
Okay, I'm trying to skydive, and not right now.
We have a whole year. If we get 1,000, then I'll do it with you. And I can't take it back because it's already still recording. So, yeah.
How would you do that? All
right. Who's most likely to become vegan? No, not me. But I was going to put me too.
I like
but no.
My meat.
I like me too.
Know what I mean? Actually, I'm a pescatarian.
You like fishy?
I like your fish. I'm just kidding.
All right, two more and that's it. Who's most likely to visit a strip club? That's my name.
I know.
Oh, yeah, I would too. That's funny. Who's most likely to beg their parents for cash? If I had my parents, I would too.
My parents are amazing.
Oh, last one but not least, who's most likely to get a tattoo while drunk?
Me.
Yeah.
My butt cheek. I'm gonna get my mom. Lily.
Okay, guys, well, there is a lot of more. You wanna do more?
Huh.
Okay, never mind. Who's most likely to cancel plans last second? And I hate her for that. Because I'm like, I thought we were going. True comes out, babe. Sorry. Mm. Who's most likely to walk around the house naked? Yeah, it's okay. Tengo ropa, but I'm always naked. Even our like close friends know that. And she has taken pictures of me and sent it to them.
Our answer one.
No. Who's most likely to pass out at the gym?
Y'all know me. Jim, my friend.
Who's most likely to take hours and hours back to text? Yeah. Who's most likely to order the cheapest item on the menu?
Actually, yeah, because I'd be ordering the most expensive thing.
Yeah.
Follow me on.
Who's most likely to complain about how tired they are? Actually, you too. You're terrible.
Just this week, because I've been working like a slave. But you are tired all the time. Oh my god, look at my eye twitching. It's because it was sour. You're tired all the time.
I should have been like a Disney princess or something.
What?
They sleep like princess. Beauty sleeps. Yeah, Beauty. What's
Sleeping Beauty?
I didn't even know. Okay, who's most likely to twerk on the dance floor?
Twerk?
Yeah. Yes. Mm. Who's most likely to? Oh, I already said that. Who's most likely to fall asleep in public?
Me?
Yeah. Oh, actually, that's me.
Yes, you fall asleep everywhere. You're I swear to God, Nancy, it's an old soul.
We go visit like her mom or her tias, and next time they're like, "Where's Nancy?" I'll be on the other couch, snoring my life away. Mm-hmm. Right? Who's most likely to snore in their sleep? And this is all about me.
Man, but I snore like a fucking bear.
Yeah, and yet I still sleep. Who's most likely to freak out over a text they misinterpreted? Not me.
Me.
Okay, you. Who's most likely to save a stranger's life?
Me.
Me too.
No, you're heartless.
Yes, I mean, no, I am.
No, I am. Yeah, you
are. I mean, no, I'm not. No, I'm not. Lately, I've been kind to people.
You know why? Because I'm allergic to your bullshit.
Lately, I've been kind to people. Like, they cerro la puerta because they're viejitos. And I've been kind. Lately, I've been kind.
Baby, can you give me soda, please?
No. Who's most likely to spend an hour in the bathroom? Why do you spend an hour? Like, you just piss or you poop and vamonos. That's what I do.
Talking to my Sanchez in there.
Anyway.
You better get him mad.
Who's most likely to kill someone? Ahorita. Just kidding.
No way.
No, I will. If the Purge was here, or like... If the Purge was here... I would probably. Matongin.
You would kill me?
No, I wouldn't kill you. I don't know.
Ow.
Okay, and I think that's about it. Okay, one more and that's it. Okay? That's what I said the past four times. But I want to see one more and that's it.
Okay.
Okay.
Has to be a good one.
Okay, a good one. Let me see. Okay, well, who's most likely to drop their phone in the toilet? You're clumsy.
I just had to get a new phone. This phone is a new phone.
Yeah, that's about it. Yep, that's about it. Okay, now that's really it.
So now I'm so chubby, my eyes are closed.
Okay, guys, well, hope you guys enjoyed our embarrassing stuff about one another. And as you know, I mean, as
Vegas
you know,
is next week! Bah, 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 bah! I'm excited.
Okay. Woo!
Oh, I didn't even pick her up.
I know. Okay, guys, so we'll see you next video. Make sure you guys make sure you guys like, comment, share,
and subscribe, and turn on your post notifications,
and we will see you next video.
Say bye. Two tongue licks and I already got it out.
Okay, bye guys.
Bye.
Oh my god.